experience, even for Premier League players. I think it's a lot of really quality what you need to play on a good level and not so strong.
Especially made for the technique, for use your left feet, use your right feet, but in the game as well, what we have to do, and a quick movement, view of the game, and you need the Teqball as well. Head is of course very important, and it's all about technique and a view in the game.
And you need to communicate. That's one of the worst parts, in my opinion, about the new generation of the players. They don't have enough communication between. I think we use it by every age of
till 60, player. You see, till 60 you can play.
And you can win.